Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm gonna show you how I prepare my mutant mask. So first I measure my 2% milk with my shaker to see how much I need to put in my drink. Then I go ahead and grab my mutant mask. It's triple chocolate, so this is the best one I think. Sorry. Right. Can't go wrong. And got my fresh sliced frozen bananas. And go ahead, put in my drink. So as you can see, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my Paderno, whatever it's called. It's like a magic bullet. You can also use a normal blender if you want, but I prefer using a small one because it's easier to clean. So I go ahead and plug it in. Then all right, guys, so first I'm gonna pour my scoop. I'm gonna use one scoop right now because my blender is not big enough, so I wanna make my measurement right proportion. And then later on I'm gonna add the other one. Now I'm gonna pour the milk and the bananas for extra protein. Get all kinds of gains. Okay. Alright. There, it's ready to go. Let's mix it up. And let it rip. So while you're waiting, you gotta grab another glass to, all this because I need to pour my shake to my shaker. All right, then for round two, right there, another scoop. I'm not gonna put another scoop. I'm gonna have like not more than a scoop, probably a quarter or more. I don't want to be too bulky. So you can see my belly earlier from this video. Got no abs. I used to have like ripped abs, but since I was bulking, I gained like belly fats. I go ahead and throw my bananas again and add my milk. Boom, right there. All right, round two. Go Beyblade. I Oh, seems like it doesn't go. Oh, there you go. So you wait for that, you gotta start cleaning up. That's the worst part of this video. And worst part of you making your own shake is cleaning up. Like no one likes clean up. Except some of you guys probably do. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour it in my shaker, and there you go, guys. That's how you get a super shake, mutant mass, bulky, whatever you call it. I enjoy that, and So if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and if you have a better, just comment down below if you have a better method of making preparing your own. And have a great day, guys. Thanks for watching.